Hello everyone, and welcome back to another exciting video from Heavy Mining Equipment. In today's video, we will see an incident that almost turned into a tragedy. So, what actually happened? This 237-ton Belaz had a brake issue while driving downhill fully loaded. It rushed down at high speed, and thanks to the driver's composure, a tragedy was prevented. Let's take a closer look. Here we can clearly see that the truck hit the safety berm here, leaving tracks several meters long, and then flew several meters from here. That's a really unpleasant experience. The investigation found that he lost the dynamic brake and that the truck suddenly rushed downhill. Yeah, he was lucky that day for sure.
Yes, I'm with
Cabello.
Here we can see where the truck was coming down from. And from here, we can see where he lost his brakes. Well, guys, I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel to see more videos like this. Until next time, bye.